Over 2 weeks ago, information reaching the United Nations mission in South Sudan indicated unrest in the outskirts of Juba town at a place called Kuda. Teams at UNMISS immediately embarked on modalities to enable an assessment mission to look at humanitarian and security issues among other interests. With all approvals, an assessment mission was dispatched. Arrival to Kuda confirmed that up to 6,000 people were displaced following clashes between the Sudan People's Liberation Army, SPLA, and a group of armed men. Now internally displaced, those who fled their homes live in the bush as their homes lie abandoned. At a meeting with community leaders, an appeal for urgent humanitarian assistance in Kuda, located 45 kilometers northwest of Juba, was sounded by those displaced. The displaced say they have no food, water, shelter and medicine in the bushes where they have sought safety.
After we heard incidents of shooting in Kuda about 2 weeks ago, so we came to talk to the people about what happened and to see their situation. We arrived in Kuda and had a meeting with a very big group. The people told us that after the situation 2 weeks ago, after the shooting, they've been very scared to return. They're not in the village at the moment. They're mostly in the bush, too afraid to come back. They're facing with a lot of difficulties, including the lack of water, lack of food, lack of medicine. And they're fearing that government soldiers may come back again to cause insecurity.
After the meeting with the community, the assessment team walked through abandoned homes with the guidance of a handful of displaced and their community leaders. They found a couple of homes in a location which now a ghost town. The market area has not been spared. Shops were looted and motor transportation is stolen.
شالوا السجائر وشالوا البضاعة كله. خلوا لنا جزء من الحاجات وفي ثلاثة موتر قدام الدكان بتاعت ناس أمانة برضو شالوا كلها. في لنا دي الحكاية تأثر علينا. يلا المواطنين كله جرى بيقى ما في أسي أي مواطن في السكة. سوق هو مقفل هسه حاليا.
The once busy primary health care also now lies in ruins and has been abandoned with no medical service available.
As UNMISS, as also as civil affairs, what we'll do is we go back to report on these issues and also to look for ways in which we can engage the humanitarian community in order to provide much needed support to the people here. And then also see how we can improve the security situation and how the government can actually approve the security situation in order for people to return.
Assessment missions such as this one allow for teams on the ground to report back on the needs of communities in distress, with this particular assessment team hoping to engage the humanitarian community in order to provide much needed support for the displaced in the area.